Always maintain equanimity with the understanding of the law of impermanence, anicca, anicca.